It's nervy stuff, you know, you've got all these mountains up 7,500 feet above sea level. It's nervy, that type of stuff, and the winds up there will be totally different.